Mason Greenwood out of his team after the teenager scored